Let's see regarding the musculocutaneous nerve. Root value. The root value of the musculocutaneous nerve is ventral rami of C5-C7 segment of the spinal cord. Origin, course, and termination. Musculocutaneous nerve arises from the lateral cord of the brachial plexus in the lower part of the axilla. It accompanies the third part of the axillary artery. It then enters the front of the arm where it pierces coracobrachialis muscle. Musculocutaneous nerve runs downwards and laterally between biceps brachii and brachialis muscle to reach the lateral side of the tendon of biceps brachii. It terminates by continuing as a lateral cutaneous nerve of forearm 2 cm above the bend of the elbow. Relations. In the lower part of the axilla, it accompanies the third part of the axillary artery and has the following relation. Medially, axillary artery and lateral root of the median nerve. Laterally, coracobrachialis. In the arm, it runs downwards and laterally between the biceps brachii and brachialis to reach the lateral side of the tendon of the biceps. It ends by piercing the fascia 2 cm above the bend of the forearm. Let's see branches and distributions. Muscular branches. It supplies the following muscles of the front of the arm. Coracobrachialis, biceps brachii, long and short heads, brachialis. Cutaneous branch. Through the lateral cutaneous nerve of the forearm, it supplies the skin of the lateral side of the forearm from the elbow to the wrist, including the ball of the thumb. Articular branches. The elbow joint through its branches to the brachialis, the shoulder joint through a separate branch which enters the humerus along with the nutrient artery. Communicating branch. The musculocutaneous nerve through the lateral cutaneous nerve of forearm communicates with the neighboring nerves, namely the superficial branch of the radial nerve.